Welcome all, Youngster Live, for the next 2 hours. Out to Plastician, as always. Right, out to Jordan, out to Rupert, out to Jake, out to Jason. Started things off this evening with a brand new Lass. Title This Morning, out to Inner Mind, out to Jeremy. Into this, D-Bridge, Digital Dread, forthcoming this year. Talk to us in the studio at DJ Youngster at Rinse FM. Silent listeners, get involved. Shout out to D-Bridge on the last one, big up. That one, Digital Dread. Into this, something new from Kaiju. Inspiration of I, Deep Medi, forthcoming. I've got a special guest also on the show. An amazing guest mix from Phoenix, part of the Uprise Audio crew, out to Seven. And I must stress that his release is out now, Underground. The Underground. That's an EP, out on Uprise Audio. And that's straight in at number one as well on the Juno download chart. Congratulations. Out to the Uprise Audio game. It features some amazing tunes like The City, as well as Losing. So check that out, it's in all good stores. Phoenix coming up very soon, Youngstar Rinse.
Youngstar.
Big up Indigy on this one. Even Jordan turns round to me. What's this? You know, like when everyone's asking you, what's this tune? It's a good sign. But out to Indigy, enough respect, bro. This one, Purity, Uprise Audio forthcoming. Loads of new music from LX1, AXH, J Kenzo. The names go on. Fresh music from Truth. Some music off their forthcoming EP, a collection of different artists out on Deep Dark and Dangerous, and that's out very soon. There's so much to fit in, and also the Phoenix guest mix, so stay tuned. Youngstar Rinse.
I'm gonna be
that's our rule. You know what I mean? They were the militant zone.
People wanna hear something different. Something different.
Truth. That last one was Militant Sound, part of the EP I was referring to, out on Deep Dark and Dangerous Soon. This one, J Kenzo remix, Numbskull.
We'll be right back.
Kaiju, Burn Down Babylon, or Burning Down Babylon. Out to all the Deep Mini crew, out to Mala. This one's a forthcoming. Next one, something fresh from Argo. World exclusive right now, Youngsta Rinse. Argo. This is fresh. No name yet. It is that early. It's that fresh. Straight off the hard drive. At Argo. This is Youngstar. This is Rinse. Talk to us in the studio at DJ Youngstar at Rinse FM. Silent listeners, get involved. Twitter's free. So something new from myself and Sim up next. Split Minds. We'll be right back. myself and Sim on this one. Split Minds, forthcoming temper. So up next, got a firm favourite of mine, Phoenix. With an amazing guest mix, part of the LSN crew, if you did not know. Out to the Uprise Audio crew. Next one, Phoenix, guest mix. Stress as well. I did say it before, but I'm going to say it again. Phoenix has got an amazing EP out at the moment on Uprise Audio. That's UA18, and that is fresh out this week, I believe, with an amazing track called The Underground, which I've been battering, and it's a Percy. So make sure you check that out. It's on the Juno website and all good stores and all good sites. So up next, we're going to move into the Phoenix guest mix. Stay tuned, keep it young, start clipping it.
Sit. unconditioned. Take what we're given when we're taught not to question just how to listen. It's disguising brain in this design, but it's lies. The golden scroll you idolize. All lies, man made to pass the time. It's the sky, no price to look inside. It's lies, the golden scroll you idolize. It's the sky. See, you're caught up between blurred lines, confined, trapped by the mask you hide behind. We define its soulless call, it feeds the fire. It's lies, the golden scroll you idolize. Wrapped up in power games, golden scrolls keep you enslaved. With cages, seasons rearranged, things they seem to stay the same. You're caught up between blurred lines, confined, trapped by the mask you hide behind. We define its soulless core, what it feeds the fire. The golden scroll you hide.
The round one dance, it's the race of the underground. man. Yeah. Kim left a tech and a nine at my crib. Turned himself in, he had to do a bid. A 1 to 3, he be home the end of 93. I'm ready to get the paper, G. You with me?
Motherfucking right. My pockets looking kinda tight. And I'm stressed. Yo, Biggie, let me get the vest. No need for that. Just grab the fucking gas. The first pocket that's fat, the tech is to his back.
Word is born,
I'ma smoke him. Yo, don't fake no moves. Treat it like boxing. Stick and move, stick and
nigga,
move.
You ain't got to explain shit. I've been robbing motherfuckers since the slave shit. With the same clip and the same 4-5. 2-point black, a motherfucker sure to die. That's my word. Nigga even try to go guard. Have his mother sing it. It's so hard.
Yes, love. Love your fucking attitude. Because the nigga play pussy, that's the nigga that's getting screwed and bruised up from the pistol whipping. West on the neck from the necklace stripping. Then I'm dipping up the block and I'm robbing bitches too. Up the herringbones and bamboos. I wouldn't give a fuck if you pin here. Give me the baby ring and the number one mom pendant. Huh. I'm slamming niggas like Shaquille. Shit is real. When it's time to eat a meal, I rob and steal. Cause Mom Duke ain't giving me shit. So for the bread and butter, I leave niggas in the gutter. Huh. Word to mother, I'm dangerous. Crazier than a bag of fucking angel dust. When I bust my gap, motherfuckers take dirt naps. I'm all that and a dime sack. Where the paper at?
When he's sticking you, he's taking all your money.
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot. Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot.
I'm a bastard.
Give me the loot, give me the loot. Big up, it's a stick up, and I'm shooting niggas quick if you hiccup. Don't let me fill my clip up in your back and headpiece, the opposite of peace. Sending Mom Duke a reef. You're talking to the robbery expert. Step into your wake with your blood or my shirt. Don't be a jerk and get smoked over being resistant. Cause when I lick shots, the shit's is persistent. Huh. Goodness gracious, the papers. Where the cash at? Where the stash at? Nigga, pass that before you get your great duck from the main. 357 slug, and my nigga Biggie got an itchy one grip.
One in the chamber, 32 in the clip. Motherfuckers better strip.
Yeah, nigga, peel
before you find out how blue steel feel.
From the Beretta, putting all the holes in your sweater. The money getter, motherfuckers don't affect her. Rolex watches, the colorful swatches. I'm digging in pockets, motherfuckers can't stop it.
Man, niggas come through, I'm taking high school rings too. Bitches get spilled for the earrings and bangles. And when I rock her and drop her, I'm taking her door knockers. And if she's resistant, block her, block her, block her.
So go get your man, bitch, he can get robbed too.
Tell him Biggie took it, what the fuck he gonna do?
I hope apologetic, or I'ma have to set it. And if I set it, the cocksucker won't forget it.
Are you guys excited about it? have people wearing locks who are not Rasta, but they just love the look of the locks. They call them fashion dreads. They wear the locks because it looks good. They didn't wear it because of the concept of Rastafari. So they will be mistaken for a Rastafarian, but you really know a Rastafarian because of what he says or what he delivers.
Shout out to Phoenix, wonderful guest mix. Out to you, brother. So if you want to keep up with what that man has got going on, what he has got going on, check out his Twitter, at Phoenix Stepper. It is that, isn't it? At Phoenix Stepper. At Phoenix Stepper. And I think his Facebook is just Phoenix. But yeah, wonderful guest mix. Big up you, bruv. His release is out now, The Underground. Moving into this. D-Bridge, out to LX1 on the last track. Dark Trapping, this one, Fashion Dread, forthcoming this year. Gonna give information out about the label and the release date real soon. Out to Unearthed. Keep the shouts coming in at DJ Youngstar.
Yeah, people wear locks, we're not Rasta, but they just love the look of the locks. They call them Fashion Dreads. They wear the locks because it looks good. They didn't wear it because of the concept of Rastafari. So they will be mistaken for a Rastafarian, but you really know a Rastafarian because of what he says or what he delivers. fashion goods.
Jummo. I've got it right, I know I am. They're all laughing at me. I get it wrong every week. That's you, brother. Nice to have you listening. This is LD. I can't remember the name. Let me check the name, I'll get it for you. But this is LD. Enjoy it. Okay, it's confirmed. Wrath Hunter, LD, this one. Not sure of the release date or the label, but out to LD, love this one. So I'm going to quickly breeze through these shirts. Out to Zach Williams, out to Fez in Lancashire. Out to Gumshoe Denver, out to Shadow in Camberwell. Out to Ermin LA, out to George Brixton Hill. Out to Proper, out to Chris W. in Poland. Please send your locations. It's nice to know where you're listening from. Out to silent listeners. Don't be lazy. Get involved. Get a Twitter. It's free. Out to LX1 on Snapchat. Constantly. Right, next one. Something new from Jake Enzo.
unity. One love, one heart, and me say, love and unity, we love the love and unity. One love, one heart, and me say, one identity. We must love and unity, we love the love and unity. One love, one heart, and me say,
at to Enoshi, last one, Nefarious, on the Deep, Dark and Dangerous EP. At to Vivek on this one, One Heart. Youngster Rinse, last 20 minutes or so. Keep it Rinse, keep it Youngster. To Vivek on the last one, that's a Percy, title is One Heart, out on Sound System Music, and it's the long awaited 005 out this year, I do believe. So this is the VIP, out to LX1.
You destroy it all, and you take no responsibility.
Responsibility.
So this is the VIP, myself and LX1, Responsibility. The original is out, and been out for some time. Out on Temper, out to the Temper gang. So I have forgotten, I don't know how I forgot, because it's an absolute banger. Out to Eprom on the next one, something brand new from him. Brixton, up next. Didn't mean to play this one. That's Eprom. This one's Brixton. This one's a bit noisy. Big tune. The next one is actually the one I meant to play. So you get two Eproms tonight. Titled 9 to Your Dome. More Eprom up next. Rinse, Jumpstart. As I said, this is the one. 9 to Your Dome. Eprom. Keep the shouts coming at DJ Youngster, at Rinse FM, at to Phoenix for the guest mix. You know when you really, really, really like a tune? Out to Eprom on this one. Love this tune. In fact, more than like it, I love it. Out to do a sneaky reload. Out to Eprom, this one is fresh. 9 to Your Dome. Youngstar Rinse.
Yeah.
Moving swiftly, very swiftly. I just realised the time. I've got so much to play. Add to Ep-Rob on the last one, 90 a Dome. Big, big tune. Next one, Fortuna, Ivy Lab and Perez. Another massive tune. Add to all the Ivy Lab crew. This one, 2020 London, 004.
Youngster in the mix.
I did forget another one. Add to G Jones. This one's fresh. This one's called Pull Up. Add to G Jones. Youngster Rinse, last few.
Enough! 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 Yeah!
Bonza Percy. Add to Ivy Lab, unbelievable. This one's called Salt Toffee. Part of the 2020 004 out now. Right, next one is the last one. Add to Sim. Tune's called Burnt Oak. Who's up next? Heavy Trackers. Heavy Trackers up next. Keep it rinse.
Youngster on rinse.
There's certainly an increasing interest in electronic music. Music that is produced by electronic oscillators.